automate the wait by QMobile, social distancing at scale, avoiding the systematic spread of COVID-19 at the workplace, requires mandatory masks, consistent social distancing and customer flow control at all times. That seems impossible, and with what resources? Introducing Automate the Wait by QMobile, a virtual queuing software that automates social distancing to scale by eliminating long waiting lines and crowded lobbies, hotspots for super spreader events. Automate the Wait's virtual waiting lines, use interactive SMS messaging to notify customers wherever they may be. Automate the Wait, which optimizes customer throughput by controlling the intervals of time between customers entering and leaving the building, thus maintaining a consistent and safe volume of customers with equate room to social distances. Eliminating the need to physical stand in line optimizes throughput, lowering the rate of walkaways by 74%. The customer's journey? Automate the Wait's virtual lobby is a COVID-safe customer portal embedded on your website. Customers enter the virtual lobby using a desktop or mobile web browser, at which point they can remote join a department's queue. By entering their name, cell number, selecting a department or service and reason for visiting, upon joining the queue, the customer will receive a text confirming their name, the department queue, their position in the queue, instructions not to enter the building until notified to by text. Automate the Wait's customer-centered software, which includes optional interactive commands that empower customers while they wait, lowering their level of anxiety. Interactive reply commands include their status to check their position in line, T need more time, automatically moving the customers back four positions, they'll leave the line, the organization's experience, queue manager to optimize throughput while controlling the flow of customers coming and going, lower the risk of a systemic spread of COVID-19. Queue managers notify customers using Automate the Wait's interactive messaging. Customers without text messaging can still join a queue. They will monitor their process using Automate the Wait's mobile queuing web page. When the customer is notified, the word call will flash next to their name. Customer check-in flow control. Controlling customer flow requires customers to check in procedure prior to entering the building. Customers can self-serve check-in using a kiosk or a text to check-in code posted on the door when they arrive. Multi-step customer workflow. Queue managers communicating across departments, sharing information, coordinating interdepartmental transfers, systematically updating the customer, results in a seamless customer-centered journey. While controlling the flow of customers moving about your building, dramatically decreases the potential for exposure of COVID-19. Time to reopen and stay open with Automate the Wait by QMobile.